WSO2, we are all geared and excited to celebrate this very important milestone for us.
We are about connecting the world. In today's day and age, we all have mobile devices, and we are accustomed to being able to connect with other people, being able to connect with social media, with applications.
The vision that we set out for WSO2 was, it is possible to go after the entire enterprise middleware market and try to create something completely different.
You know, where we have a vibrant company, we're still growing fast, moving forward with customers, we're helping change the way customers do business.
At the end of the day, it's one company, one team that makes it possible to be where we are as a company, as a whole. 10 years, it's a humongous moment for us. For a technology company to celebrate 10 years is a big deal. And for you, thank you so much for being here and making this a special event for us.
But we made it through all the way, and we're not done yet. There is no end game in what WSO2 is trying to do. I really appreciate all the hard work, because without that we wouldn't be here at this point right now.
Here we are 11 years later, and WSO2 has been running for 10 years, and we've got hundreds of customers, millions of dollars in revenue, amazing technology, amazing products, but most of all we've got an amazing team.
One person will win a pair of tickets to Amsterdam in Netherlands. Table number 53.